Guess what, everybody? It's Halloween time. This year, I'm attempting to eat 1,000 pieces of Halloween candy in one sitting. That's a lot of candy.
This is about to be a lot of candy.
All right, everybody. Everyone just take...
Oh my goodness, this is a lot of candy, folks.
But first, can we just take a moment to admire this amazing Halloween outfit that I have this year? As you can see, I'm still here in my my hotel room that I've been in for almost a week now. So,
if you guys wanna know why I'm in a hotel room or why I've been in a hotel room, I talked about it on my second channel. It's kind of a long story. If you guys wanna check that out, link is down below in the description. But anyways, I'm not gonna talk about that anymore. Let's get straight into this candy challenge, folks. I'm going to be attempting to eat 1,000 pieces of Halloween candy. I bet you didn't know there are 12 Skittles in one fun-sized pack of Skittles. But you also didn't know there's definitely not 20 M&Ms in here. I might be eating a lot more candy than I thought.
You don't leave that in there.
I thought that there was legit 12 Skittles in here. 12 in there? 13, 14, 15, 16 M&Ms per pack. 7, 8. 8 M&Ms per pack. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 Skittles per pack. So 20 times 16, 8 M&Ms per pack. There's 17 packs. So that means we have equals 136, 16 M&Ms. Times 22, so there's 16 times 22 packs equals 352 M&Ms. So everybody, these are gonna be our main pieces right here. Don't worry, I got a lot. There's still like 8,000 calories in this bag right here, and plus we're gonna add some more deliciousness too. So, we also got Reese's Pieces in here. So there's about 20 Reese's Pieces. So we have 808 already. I'm gonna do some of those because I want variety in this. This is well over 1,000 right here. 1,148 pieces of candy plus the 35 we're gonna do here. 1,183 pieces of candy right here. Oh man, this is gonna be crazy, folks. So I don't even know how I'm gonna eat all this. Good thing I love candy. Miss Electric, you wanna help me unwrap some of this?
Having a really weird deja vu.
Probably because this happened already last year. When I dressed up like the Joker and no one even cared. 99% of the comments on that video were about things other than my costume. Almond Joys are the worst.
I love Almond Joys. I was gonna say, these are the best ones.
I'm disgusting. Personally, I think we need to add some more to this though. What do we, so Hershey's Cookies and Cream, Milk Duds, Whoppers. We're pretty much gonna be at like 1,200 pieces of chocolate. Ladies and gentlemen, this has gotta be, this plate has got to be at least 3 pounds right here of just, actually probably about 3.5 pounds of straight chocolate. That's about 1.5 pounds of Reese's. And then altogether, these are probably about 1.5 pounds of just, oh, these are heavy bowls. So for this challenge, everybody, I think I'm gonna give myself 40 minutes to take down 1,000 plus pieces of candy. If you guys think I can take down all this candy within 40 minutes, comment down below, spooky, because we're about to get spooky. You'll see what that means in just a few seconds. Now I gotta let you all know the total calories that's in everything in front of us. Those are gonna be listed like right there for you guys. And total macros, that means protein, carbs, fat, and sugar. Those are gonna be listed like right there for you guys. This is the 1,000 plus Halloween candy challenge. Let's do this.
The best part of waking up is having Folgers in your cup.
Don't worry, guys. We're going with decaf. You guys are new to the channel. Coffee's very, very important for challenges like this. All right. If you guys haven't already, you gotta give the video a like if you pooped today. I think we're gonna start with our M&Ms first. All right, folks, and here we go. The 40 minutes has officially begun. 3, 2, and.
Dang it.
So far, so good. All right, folks, well, less than 5 minutes in, we have our first bowl down. Now, let's move on over to the Skittles. I just want to clarify, everybody, that sour Skittles are the best Skittles, but they don't have them in fun size, unfortunately. All right, man, my jaw just got a serious workout.
You want to do the Reese's next?
Yeah, I need some saltiness. Let's go ahead and go for the Reese's. Reese's.
Oh! Jubby moment. Oh my goodness, Reese's just always hits the spot.
Two minutes in, halfway through our Reese's. That sugar is definitely there. Whew! I wonder if it's too weird to go trick-or-treating at 27 years old. Eh, I'll probably do it anyways.
All right, well, our Reese's are down. Whew! That sugar is starting to hit me right now.
Next, I'm gonna have to do something, so I'm gonna stop the clock right now because we have to use the microwave because we're gonna make something very, very special. I make this every single Halloween. All my OG subscribers will know what's coming right now. We're gonna make something called the spooky sauce. Now I want you all to know, if you wanna make a spooky sauce at home for yourselves, feel free. All you need to do is take a bowl, just like so. Just take really anything you want and put it at the bottom. Something you know is gonna be delicious. Tonight, I'm doing peanut M&Ms. Step three is to layer more deliciousness on top, just like so. See where I'm going with this? The middle layer tonight is going to be Hershey's cookies and cream. Now, folks, once you have your middle tier established, finish off with your final tier, which tonight is gonna be Kit Kat bars. Actually, you know what? We're just gonna make Kit Kat bars the next tier to really finish things off. We're gonna finish off with some Reese's Pieces. Stay with me, all right? Stay with me. And the final step is to microwave, just like so. Before anybody says anything, yes, when I travel, I make sure there's a microwave in my hotel room. And there you have it, everybody. That is chocolate, peanut butter, deliciousness right there. This is the spooky sauce. Now we can resume our timer.
Ooh.
Wow. That's good. All right, spooky sauce, sit down. Finish up our M&Ms. Oh, I just got a Skittle. No, it was an M&M. So what's going on right now in my mouth?
That's what she said.
Before I get into all this chocolate, I just got some rice chips right here just for some extra saltiness. Oh, this shells just everything right now. All right, now I'm gonna have to move to our massive, like, 3, probably 4 pound plate of chocolate right here. Like, everybody, that's a dense plate of chocolate. Whew, here we go. Just past the 30 minute mark. And I tell you this, this is a lot of chocolate. You probably can't even understand the word I'm saying right now, but. Wow. Oh, I just got to the almond joy. EWW moment. Alright folks, well, 34 minutes, 40 seconds into this. We'll move on over to our Reese's Pieces right here. I feel pretty horrible, just in case anybody cares. Yeah, it definitely, it just hit me. Freight train of sugar. Straight to the face. Ugh, 38 minutes, 28 seconds in. Ugh. All right, everybody, well, 39 minutes, 57, 58, 59, 40. Now, we may have been at our time limit, but we have successfully eaten over 1,000 pieces of candy. That was the objective tonight. And I get a round of applause down below. Seriously, if you guys are clapping at home right now, or wherever you are in the world, I really appreciate it. Here's the thing, everybody. I'm feeling it right now. I'm pretty good. Well, pretty bad, to be honest. Here's the thing. I still feel like we got some work left to do. And with my lackluster performance last week, I stopped at the 16,000 calorie mark, I think. I feel the challenge. I feel like I owe it to you guys to finish this one. Let's try to get this down in under 55 minutes. Halloween candy is never meant to be enjoyed in this amount at all. All right, guys, 48 minutes, 33 seconds into this challenge. It was so stupid to include the rest of this candy in here. I'm an idiot for putting this extra candy here. You guys are gonna go, Erik, why didn't you eat that other candy, bro? It's okay, I need you guys. Oh, perfect. Says these Heath bars are gluten-free. Alright folks, we're at 50 minutes and 22 seconds. If you guys believe I can get this down in 155 minutes, comment down below. Treat. Because you guys know, when it comes to Halloween and trick-or-treating, I'm all about the treats. Anyways. Wow. Oh my goodness. 54 minutes and 58 seconds. Oh my gosh. That was pretty crazy, everybody. Well, folks, successfully eaten over 1,000 pieces of Halloween candy. And yeah. Happy Halloween. you guys enjoyed this crazy Halloween challenge, do it for me. Be sure to hit that thumbs up button. Just in case you guys missed it, I'm gonna put last year's Halloween video right there for you guys. You can go check that out. And also another playlist will be right there for you guys to watch as well. You guys can keep watching more ErikTheElectric videos and keep having more fun with me. Once again, hope you guys enjoyed the challenge. And I'll see you guys next week.